attention, please. Closed circuit television and remote video monitoring is in use at this station for your personal safety and security.